Natalie here at Try Right Fitness. Today I'm going to show you a butterfly pose and a happy baby pose. First one, butterfly. I used to do this in elementary school, so you're literally, here's your butterfly wings, right? So you're going to put your feet together and then you can peel your feet open like a book. And if you want, you can just let gravity take your hips open. If you need a little bit more, you can maybe assist just a little bit with your elbows. Sit nice and tall and then lean forward. That'll give you a deeper stretch. Peel those feet nice and open. Try and keep your back straight without rounding forward, but nice and straight so your chest is open. So that's butterfly. Make sure you hold for 30 seconds. Happy baby is just from your back. And you're gonna grab the side of each foot. And it's a real attractive pose. And you can rock side to side. So happy baby, this is great for your low back release. I love to do this massaging out my spine. And you'll hear some pops and cracks. And it's all good. Happy baby. So, butterfly and happy baby.